Generation in the studio with me tonight. Feeling good. Got a lot to smile about. Talk to y'all niggas. Yes, sir. Hey. My best friends say I'm bottled up, I need a fucking therapist. But I can't think of nobody I wanna share this with. Why should I open up on somebody else's carelessness? There goes the top niggas, so here it is. Mama working all day, daddy out in the street. Imagine 10 years old, full of doubt and defeat. Growing up around criminals with clout and deceit. My grandma Lucille used to tell me, you about what you eat. She used to help me with my homework, addition, subtraction. Adding faith to my life and doubt got subtraction. Wanna escape your mind from crime, better learn something, son. You be beating on my couches, why don't you try out the drums? Look, ooh, you see me, ma, they wish they could be me, ma. As I got better, her body was eaten by leukemia. Seventh grade, it was cursed and sad, but the gift within it is when I first met Chad. But even Chad could tell you that my Christmas was jinxed, cause Grandma Lucille died on 12/19. I can't help but wonder what kind of black cloud I was under, cause 15 years later the other died.
My best friend told me, bummer, yeah, I can tough, that's fine. But the weight of the world could really crush one's mind. So let it out, P. Let it out, P. Let it out, P. Let it out, P. See, you won't even know you hurt sometimes. You say you've been in conversation, it comes out in the line. So let it out, P. Let it out, P. Let it out, P. My nigga, let it out.
Hey, okay. 1021 Atlantis Drive, nigga, was action packed. That's Atlantis apartments, we live in half the back. That's where the 12-year-olds there, they be flashing crack. And when they shoot you, nigga, they ain't trying to pass it back. Hey yo, Dee Dee, Fleet and Marvin, can you imagine that? The place we love the most, the hood, was built to smash his flat. But I escaped cause I chased what made me passionate. Now I got my skate team and spit these acid raps. So many niggas would ride, so many of them niggas try. So many of them niggas ended up duct tape and tied. So many of them same niggas, man, they mom's eyes cry. Some, they just got older, still on the corner with they pride. But let me tell you niggas something, I'm so glad you alive. Long as you got a breath and pulse, niggas strive. Divine intervention this is, I heard a voice, nigga, listen to this.
My best friend told me, you be acting tough, that's fine. But the weight of the world could really crush one's mind. So let it out, P. Let it out, P. Let it out, P. Let it out, P. See, you won't even know you hurt sometimes. You say you've been in conversation, it comes out in the line. So let it out, P. Let it out, P. Let it out, P. My nigga, let it out.
Okay. Jesus will arrange it, but Jesus won't change it. Hold yourself responsible, on yourself you blame it. You mad, nigga, don't articulate in Sanskrit. I.e. we best friends, speak best friend language. I'm a happy nigga, you can't approach me in anguish. Whoever said anything worth working for would be painless. Can't be mad at the world cause you and your girl ain't famous. Cause you both unbaked, BBC and chainless. Also you're rangeless, therefore switch laneless. Now you brainless, dangerous, cause you pull out the stainless. All of a sudden you smart, now you do something heinous. First time you get caught, now your ass is famous. No longer chainless, and the bus switching lanes. It's a bad look, your girl with your man selling nameless. Stop, nigga, rewind and reverse slides 3 times. Reassess your thinking and trust me, it'll be fine. First picture your goal and repeat, it'll be mine. A fucking nigga, just keep imagine killing me fine. Now you're scrunching your face, trying to ascertain when you should be trying to find a place to base your shame. Nigga, success is tangible, don't wait for fame. I thought you would receive it, but if I ain't say your name, you unsure of yourself, sit still and think. Review those actions if it fit, put your name
my
in the
blame. My best friend told me, you be acting tough, that's fine. But the weight of the world could really crush one's mind. So let it out, P. Let it out, P. Let it out, P. Let it out, P. See, you won't even know you hurt sometimes. Until you been in conversation, it comes out in the line. So let it out, P. Let it out, P. Let it out, P. My nigga, let it out.
Okay.